last night, an angel of the Lord came unto me, snatching me up from my place of slumber, and took me on high, and higher still, until we moved to the spaces betwixt the air itself. And he brought me to a vast farmland. And as we descended, cries of impending doom rose from the soil. 1,000, nay, million voices filled with fear and terror possessed me then, and I begged, angel of the Lord, what are these tortured screams? And the angel said unto me, these are the cries of the carrots. Tomorrow is harvest day, but to them it is the Holocaust. And I sprang from my slumber, drenched in sweat like the tears of 1,000,000 terrified brothers, and roared, hear me now, I have seen the light, they have consciousness, they have life, they have souls, damn you, let the rabbits wear glasses, save our brothers, save the carrots, eat the cows, eat the cows.